When uploading your track, you can call it anything you want. But if it's a single, you need to make sure that the track title matches with the release title in the album details. The title version is for titles like Remix Deluxe or Remastered. There's no need to put original mix or anything like that. Once you've specified the track number, you can put in your artist's name and include any other artist that works on the track. As you start typing the artist name, you will have name suggestions coming up from Spotify. If you can't see the right one coming up, just go to the Spotify artist page and copy the URL link that you can find in the three dots menu. This track includes two more artists, so they need to be listed in too. The artist name must be added in brackets after the track title, and it must be typed in exactly as it appears in the artist data. This means they must be spelled the same, have the same number of spaces, and have the same letters in capitals. Featuring artists must have feet full stop before them, all lowercase. Type in featuring FT full stop, feet with a capital F, or even feet without the full stop after it. All of this is not allowed. In the same way, with artists must have with typed before them, all lowercase. And again, simply type in WW dash or even with a capital W. All of this is not allowed. If the track is a remix, you will need to write the artist name who remixed the track followed by remix with a capital R, all between brackets. So if there are multiple different types of artists credited in the title, these must be credited in a specific order. Featuring artists must always come first, then with artist, then remix artists. The first brackets must be curved, and all subsequent brackets must be square. Brackets that are part of the title just come before the credited artists. Also, remember that stores won't allow the same artist to appear in more than one role, so you cannot have the same person as primary artist, featuring artist, with artist, and so. Just include them in one role. And if you compose the music and wrote the lyrics of the track by yourself, you can simply add in your first and last name in the publishing section. If others contributed to the creation of these, you want to put their names in here so that they are correctly credited at the stores and they are eligible for publishing royalties. One composer is required, but you can add more in if it needs. If the track includes swearing, references to violence, sex or drugs, you will need to set the content to explicit. Finally, choose the language of the track. If there's no audio language, just select none.